This is a song about a Vietnam vet called Christmas in February. Stranded in the jungle, Agent Orange spread against the sky like marmalade. Hendrix played on a foreign jukebox. They were praying to be saved. All those gooks are fierce and fearless. That's the price you pay when you invade. Christmas in February. Sam lost his arm in some border town. His fingers are mixed with someone's crop. If it didn't have that old beat arm to smoke, the pain would never stop. All his friends are stuffed into black body bags with their names written on the top. Christmas in February. Short order cook in a short order black and blue collar town. Everybody worked the steel mill, but the steel mill got closed down. He thought he'd join the army, have a future that was sound, like no Christmas in February. Sam staring at the Vietnam wall. It's been a while now since he's home. His wife and kid are gone, he's unemployed. He's an example of the war that wasn't won. He's the guy on the street with a sign that reads, "Please help send this vet home." But he is home. There's no Christmas February, no matter how much he tries.